Ladies and gentlemen, before you today sits a murderer. On the night in question, this monster entered the home of Dr. Jeffrey Audoir and struck him repeatedly in the head with his hammer. That monster is sitting right over there, and his name is Terrance!
Ah, Terrance, you farted in court!
Yes, Phillip, I'm making a case for our defense!
All of these things link Terrance to the murder. Hair fibers, blood samples, nail clippings, a piece of his shirt, a watch with his initials on it, a day planner with the murder scheduled, a haiku called Time to Kill Dr. Jeffrey O'Dwyer. Dr. O'Dwyer, time to have your head smashed in with my new hammer. Terrance, you may be a famous surgeon, but you're not God. Je accuse, Terrance.
Would you like a monkey claw, Phillip?
Yes, please.
That's called the monkey claw because it feels like my colon is being ripped apart by 1,000 monkeys.
The monkey claw is smelly.
Come on, get a move on. I ain't getting any younger up here.
My sentiments exactly, Your Honor. I see from your accent that you're Southern Canadian.
That is correct.
Good people of the jury, my client, Terrance, is an innocent man.
Oh, Phillip! Now you farted during the closing argument!
I have, haven't I, Terrance?
Your Honor, the defense is trying to make a mockery of this court. They think that farts are funny, but they're not.
Sustained.
Good people of the jury, my client, Terrance, he is no more a murderer than you or me. He loves puppies and hates mean things. Would a murderer go to the zoo and feed animals like this? Of course not. So in summation, find Terrance innocent, or else he'll kill you. Just kidding. The defense rests.
God damn it, that isn't funny.
Madam Foreperson, have you reached a verdict so we can get the hell out of here? You're gonna have to repeat that verdict because we had some flatulence issues.
I said, we find Terrance not guilty!
Did you hear that, Terrance? You're not guilty!
Oh, Phillip, you saved me from the gas chamber!